I was at the mall on some back to school, trying to cop me a couple pairs of shoes. And then I looked to my left and I lost my breath, cause this girl was so fresh. Really wasn't trying to intrude, but she looked like the type I was into. And I wanted to holler, but she was with her mama. Felt like a catch 22.
I should've stepped to her, I should've stepped to her. Any disrespect to her, but I thought she would like it.
Waiting till she wasn't with nobody else.
But every time I saw her, I would try to call her.
But she was busy checking for the sales. Part of me was like, just let it go. The other part of me was like, let her know. But I will never get this chance in my life again. You gotta man up and tell her so.
I should've stepped to her,
I should've stepped to her.
Any disrespect to her, oh, but I know she would like if I kept it polite. So I stepped, and this is what I said to her. Excuse me, mama.
Everybody, thank you, and I hope you had a wonderful time, and I hope you enjoyed yourself. So, thank you very much.